फर्स्ट रैंक स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल डू नाउ इन द मॉर्निंग फर्स्ट क्लास आई हैव गिवन दिस इंट्रोडक्शन टू द नंबर नाउ टुडे नाउ सेकंड क्लास वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 1.1 बेस्ड ऑन फर्स्ट चैप्टर नंबर्स बियॉन्ड 9999 मॉर्निंग फर्स्ट क्लास आई हैव गिवन इंट्रोडक्शन फॉर दैट नाउ इन द सेकंड क्लास वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 1.1 द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन योर एक्सरसाइज 1.1 इज Represent the following numbers on the abacus. See, this is abacus. What is abacus? First, I will tell. Abacus is nothing but it is a wooden frame. It is a device consisting of wooden frame. See, this is the wooden frame. On this wooden frame, there are strings. You can see here vertical strings. You can see there. So these strings are used to represent the place value of the numbers. See this first string, right, extreme right side, this string represents ones place. Another string is there, it is tens place. This third string indicates hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000 place and lakh place. So abacus, it is a device consisting of wooden frame and vertical strings. Understood? So first question, see here, this is an abacus. First question, what is given? 63,842. You know, in the first class I have shown in words. How to read in words? 63,842. This number you have to represent on this abacus. So, first digit, first string, 2 is there. So, 2 means you have to put 2 discs. These are discs. When you put round now, this is one disc, this is another disc. So, two disc represents number 2. In tens place, 4 is there. So, 4 discs you have to draw. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Because 4 is in tens place, so you have to put in the second string, 4 discs round, 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 is in hundreds place. So, which string you have to move? Third string, because third string indicates hundreds place. So in hundreds place, how much disc you have to draw? 8, because 8 is in hundreds place. So 8 rounds you have to put. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 like this. And 3. 3 is in which place? Thousands place. So you have to go for thousands place string. How many, what is the digit there in thousands place? 3. So put 3 disc. Understood? Last, 6. 6 is in 10,000's place. So, which string you have to move? Here, 10,000. This string, you have to put how many disc? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. As I put on this, you can see there. Like this, you have to draw and put in your abacus. Next, second, same way. See here. See, this string I left blank. There is no disc in this string. Why? Because there is no number here in lakh place. Last is 6. 6 is in 10,000 place. There is no number in lakh place. So this string is blank. There is no disc in this string. Now coming to question number B. What is the number given here? You have to read. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. So how to read this? 9,1675. Start from the extreme right side. This is ones place string. What is the number in ones place? 5. 5 disc you have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, coming to tens place, 7 is there. Go for tens place string and put 7 disc. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only putting round. This is called disc. Understand? Next, going for hundreds place, 6 is there. So in hundreds place string, 6 rounds you have to put. But you should know what is this round called? Disc. Understood? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, in thousands place, 1 is there. So thousands place string is this. So only 1 is there, 1 disc you have to put. There is 10,000 place. There is no number in 10,000 place. 0 is there. So no disc is drawn here. You can see here. No disc is drawn because there is no number here. Only 0 means nothing. Coming to lakhs place. In lakhs place, what is the digit? 9. So you have to put 9 disc in a lakhs place string. How many? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is how you have to represent the given numbers on the abacus. Understood? The remaining problems we will continue in the next class. Until then, you have to attend the class and put your attendance in my personal WhatsApp number. Understood? We will continue. Okay? Bye.